Here are the A championship finalists. Swimming in lane number one, fourth in the 1,000 last year from Emmy Lyons, Grace Hastings. Lane number two, already 11th in the 200 back this week, 39th in this event last year from Greater Spartanburg, Kirsty McEnroe. Lane number three, co-national champion in the 100 fly last night, third in this event last year. She'll be a Wolverine at Michigan in the fall from Blue Ash, Megan Glass. Lane number four, the top qualifier, already ninth in the 100 fly, fourth in this event last year, from BRIL, Kate Camo Morris. Lane number five, already 13th in the 100 fly, 13th in this event last year, from Sarasota, Savannah Barr. Lane number six, already a national champion in the 200 back. She's a defending national champion in this event from Bradford, Paige Hetrick. Lane number seven, 17th in this event last year. She's swimming for the Hart family tonight from Farmington, Michigan, Greta Gidley. Lane number eight, already fifth in the 200 back. She'll be a Liberty Flame from Boise, Eva Suggs. This is the A championship final. Mr. Referee. The national record, Courtney Harnish, York, Pennsylvania, 145.14, set in 2017. Early leader, Paige Hetrick, already a couple national titles. She's the defending champion. Bradford, she's in lane six. Paige Hetrick, Kate Morris, Savannah Barr. Paige Hetrick, Kate Morris trying to move up. 50 yards to go. Paige Hetrick, Kate Morris. Savannah Barr trying to make a move from Sarasota. Your national champion will be Paige Hetrick, Bradford, Pennsylvania, Kate Morris second, and Savannah Barr finishes in third. Congratulations, ladies.
Bikini top on her, she's popping right out of the She hopped right up into the cab of my truck and said, fire it up, let's go get this thing stuck. Baby, what song you make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise down a back road, blowing stop signs through the middle, every little farm town with you in this brand new Chevy with a lift kit, but look a hell of a lot better with you up in it. So baby, what song you make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise.
Presenting the awards for the women's 200-yard freestyle, Coach Karen Barnes. She's starting to be a regular from Bradford, Pennsylvania. Finishing in 16th place, Kayla Miller from Yoda. 15th, Maggie Summit, North Shore. 14th, Caroline McGinn, Red Bank. 13th, Claire Michalik, Greenwich. 12th, Christina Cienciolo, Sarasota. 11th, Sarah Manthorpe, Upper Mainline. 10th, Meredith Moeller and Emmy Lyons. Winner of the B Final, Catherine Meisner, Somerset Valley, New Jersey. Finishing in 8th place, Grace Hastings, Emmy Lyons. 7th place, Greta Gidley, Farmington. 6th place, Eva Suggs, Boise. 5th place, Megan Glass, Blue Ash. 4th place, Kirsty McEnroe, Greater Spartanburg. 3rd, Savannah Barr, Sarasota. 2nd, Kate Morris, B.R. Ryall, and a two-time national champion from Bradford, Pennsylvania, Paige Hetrick, winning time 145.73. Congratulations, ladies.
Off, Meredith. You can get the app right now.